alive for the first time in 82 million years. National Geographic sea monsters. Styxosaur. A marine reptile whose massive neck made up for nearly half its body length. A big, slow swimmer, it ate small fish in the open seas. Dolichorhynchops. A fast swimmer, slightly larger than a modern dolphin. It ate fish and squid in the inland sea of modern-day North America. Hesperornis. A seabird with sharp teeth hidden inside its beak. It couldn't fly, but it swam well enough to catch fish.